This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't.
Thank you all for this wonderful reception. I don't think I have ever had such a welcome in my life.
Stop until I shake her hand. She's waiting now for me in heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have.
Well, my assessment is that this is, by all accounts, to be a great university. I was very impressed by the amount of work that has been done by such a very young institution of about 4 years. At the permanent site, there is evidence that every attempt is being made to make the future a very strong one for this institution. And in the temporary site, where there is all the evidence that the amount of money that has come into the hands of those who utilize them, the money has been very well utilized. And one wished that the structures one saw in the permanent site were transferred in the temporary site was transferred to the permanent site. But we believe that the future is very great for this institution. And it is a call to work for those who are coming in now, our new Vice Chancellor, and indeed the council that is coming in. I believe that council will really apply itself satisfactorily to the demands of this new institution. Because this institution has everything.
Oh, I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Just over in glory land, we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory, their songs of sweetest praise.
But while you are doing that, let us briefly examine how a university is set up. A university is a complex environment where there are checks and balances at all levels. Yet the university has a visitor directly responsible to the visitor. The Chancellor of the institution. The Chancellor of the institution is the titular head of the institution, and for any reason, the university go bankrupt. All the assets and liabilities of the university are handed over to the Chancellor. It is then the duty of the Chancellor to take those assets and responsibilities to the visitor of the university.
I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door.
Lokoja, therefore, is the most ideal location for the situation of a forward-looking university.
what should we do then?
We should
plan carefully.
We should avoid rancors amongst ourselves because we're sitting on a gold mine.
And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
No living thing survives like a tree. And this is why, because of that perpetuity, you know, and the fact that universities are meant to exist in perpetuity, that is why this is done. It's a wish, really. It's a wish, that's what it is. The process is a wish. To wish the university that its life, its growth, its benefit to its environment, everything will be like a tree.
I have a loving mother just over in glory land, and I don't expect to stop until I shake her hand. She's waiting now for me in heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
That is what a university community is meant to be. The university community fosters cohesion. People come together because they're sharing a common purpose. And that single common purpose they established, that sharing, is the conquest, the request, the desire to find the truth in everything. That's what scholarship is all about. We want to know the truth. How did the Almighty God create this universe? Why does chemistry, why is it that if you add this chemical object to that chemical object, you have another chemical object? Almighty God, how did you do it? So the essence of a university is a perpetual search for that truth. Some universities have just as their motto, truth.
Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.
What we are searching for is the universal truth. The universal truth is a truth that is known by only one entity. And that entity is the Almighty God. That entity reveals aspects of the universal truth to us in bits, small by small. And that small by small by which he reveals it to us is through the research you and I do. That's how we get to know that the sunlight the Almighty gives to us, the Almighty God gives to us, that the energy with which you and I expend in here is effectively from there. And that it's transferred that energy through plants in the process we call photosynthesis. And that when we eat those plants, we have that energy that comes from the sun. So he is using this information to all small by small. And it is that way he taught us that, look, this thing that is keeping you down here called gravity, you can overcome it. If you shoot a rocket, you can shoot beyond this gravity and you will now be there floating. In other words, what he gave to us this morning is an aspect of the universal truth.
Just over in glory land we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their songs of sweetest praise drip back from heaven's shore. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. I have a loving mother just over in Glory Land, and I don't expect to stop until I shake her hand. She's waiting now for me in heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Just over in Glory Land we'll live eternally. The saints on every hand are shouting victory. Their songs of sweetest praise drip back from heaven's shore, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.